lately you've been on MasterChef. What was that experience like for you?
Yeah, MasterChef was amazing. It was such a... I felt massively out of my depth, and it was nowhere near as stressful as they made it seem. No, it was way more stressful than they made it seem on TV, but the whole thing was amazing fun.
I mean, how did that come about? What made you want to take part in a challenge like that?
I think for me it was trying something new. I knew it would challenge me, I knew it would test me. And I just thought it would be a laugh, and the people who watch my videos would enjoy watching me on TV.
Were you surprised at all? There was a little bit of negativity on particularly Twitter about the idea that you were a YouTube personality rather than someone that people knew off TV or from sport or something like that.
Yeah, no, because I've seen it with my friends. You're always going to get that when people don't understand YouTube or what a YouTuber is. So it didn't surprise me that there was negativity around it. If anything, I just found it funny, and it just continues the educational process of telling people what we do. It's such a hard thing, because it's like the bigger you get, the more of that stuff that comes. But for me, it was all about just realizing that no matter what you do, there's always going to be someone who's trying to bring you down. So if you just focus on the positive things, then leave the negative stuff away. You can block those people, you can delete those comments, you can get rid of them and just focus on the positives.